YouTube, welcome back to the channel. You know it's your girl Life with Chrissy, and I'm back with another video. As y'all seen that title, we are reacting to Tupac, White Man's World. Now I know I've been gone for a while, y'all, but your girl is back. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and comment some more reactions y'all want me to do, because I'm coming back with a reaction. So I'm not gonna hold y'all up. Let's just get right into the video. What I always say, y'all, Tupac be like, he knew more than rap, like he be delivering stuff. That's why I wasn't a fan of his music before, but now I'm definitely a fan of Tupac music, because he like speaks the truth. Like, he don't rap about fucking bees and doing XYZ, dogging a female out. Like, he let them know he, you know, like, oh, appreciate the women and stuff like that. So I like it. I like the song so far. White Man's World, I like the song so far. Let's continue.
Tell the babies how I love them. Precious boys and girls. Born black. It's White Man's World. You know what I love?
And this song, like, y'all, it's like telling like what's really going on, like the truth. Like, he not dogging, like, you know, like people or saying anything. He just basically speaking the truth, like what's going on, what's really happening to us, our type of people in this world. So that's another good thing. Like, he not doing too much. Like, he just telling the truth, what's really going on, and that's it. That's it.
Change, choose a new direction, and a new coming out. My time will be just made perfection. Think I die? Not going wrong. Why should I care? Like we're holding on to lost love that's no longer there. Can you please help me? God bless you, please keep my seeds healthy. Make it all my enemies, leave all my cheese wealthy. Hoping they bury me with enemies.
be under attack. I never meant to go far. To my sister and mama, come on, we make it.
Y'all, so that's the end of the song. Like I said, he definitely speaks the truth, and it's crazy because what's in this song is kind of like what's going on right now in 2022. It's just a revolving cycle to me, but I really like the song. It's definitely deep. That's why I didn't want to do too much commenting on it and reacting to it, because it's definitely deep. I wanted to understand it and really get a good point of view from it, and I definitely did. This is a great song. Definitely recommend our younger generation, black, brown, whatever, look at, read it, listen to it, even the white people, just to know, like, it's really hard out here. It's really hard out here, and because they kind of make it hard out here as well. So, but I'm not gonna go too far in depth. Like I said, I definitely like the song. It's a great song. I would recommend this song. Listen to it, understand it, try to learn from it, do better by it. Whatever, but all people is not the same, so you can't put all of them in one category because everybody is not the same. But that's the end of this video, you guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that post notification bell on. And like I said, your girl is definitely back with reaction videos. As you guys can see, I'm in a different setup, so I'm just gonna keep trying to figure out where I want to set my stuff up at for my reactions. So it's gonna be bear with me, like different rooms I might be in. Or not, but just bear with me. Your girl is definitely back. I'm sorry I took a long break off, but I'm back doing reactions and I'm back posting on YouTube in general and period. So make sure y'all comment, tell me what y'all want to see, tell me what y'all want to hear, what y'all want me to react to. If you miss me, comment that you miss me, and I'm back and I'm not gonna go that long no more. So see y'all in the next video. Bye.